20 years ago for the last time, and never just touched it again. before doing rubato, have the clear idea what is happening. Especially at the beginning of it, because it's the first sign of studentship or something, you know, and then it is like exam and not concept. You know, it's a big difference, exam and concept. It's when somebody is again following his physical instincts rather than musical. Okay, well, because of this concerto, I would suggest that if you start from the beginning, I would give you some suggestions, some things how to practice home, let's say, to avoid as many accidents as possible. Yeah? And to start with, again, I said it to your colleague before, that with the tenth, play only the fourth finger. Not only the E string. Exactly. Make it sound like you play with the third. Exactly. That's the attitude that it has to be sound. Okay. Okay. Let's go from the beginning and give it the time to settle down. By the way, those are sounded now like really trumpets, very nice.